Are you interested in extending your SAP SuccessFactors solution and want to learn how to get started? This use case shows you how to extend an HR business process and create a custom mobile UI. It demonstrates how real-time business events can be enriched by SAP BTP services and easily consumed in a low-code mobile application. You can apply the reference architecture for employee seniority calculation to the business application or process of your choice. You will see some of SAP's low-code, no-code tools in action, as well as SAP SuccessFactors APIs and consumption of business events from SAP Event Mesh. By the end of this use case, you will have modified your SAP SuccessFactors business configuration, integrated intelligent events, and deployed an enriched data service. You'll finally spin up a mobile application using SAP low-code tools where you can interact with the results. Click the link to learn more.